All right, we're here with JoJo McIntosh. You guys just beat Hart 28-10. You guys are state ahead of the state championship game. Just talk about your defensive game today. You guys were laying the wood. You guys held them without a touchdown almost the whole game.
You know, last time they scored 55 points on us, so you know we can let that happen again. So we came out, did our jobs, locked down these receivers, locked down Brady White in the backfield. So we just did our jobs. Hart is a good team. So I'm really proud that we won this game.
Now just talk about your offense today. They got off to a little bit of a slow start, but Braden Lenius came up with a huge catch, and then you guys seemed to pull away at the end.
Our offense got a lot of athletes, including Braden, coming down from Canada, making clutch catches. But you know, offense, they had to see what they were doing in the first half. In the second half, they just came out and brought it.
How good does it feel for you guys to avenge both your losses from early in the season, and now you can say you beat every team you played this year?
It's a great feeling. Our only two losses, we came back and redeemed ourselves, so we're happy.
Well, JoJo McIntosh, congrats on a great game. Best of luck at the state championship game, bro.
Thank you.